Local news for Thursday, the 4th of March. Carterton District Council CEO Jane Davies has resigned. Davies has been CEO for nearly 6 years and will take up a management role with the Christchurch City Council. Mayor Greg Lang says he's thoroughly enjoyed working alongside Ms Davies, and the council have been very fortunate to have someone of her calibre. An electric vehicle demonstration is set to take place this weekend, with an opportunity being created by volunteers to talk to EV owners and find out the pros and cons. They'll be at the Masterton Farmers Market from 11 till 12 on Saturday before heading to Carterton's Memorial Square, and Sunday, one-hour sessions from 11 a.m. in each South Wadded Upper Town, starting near Kitanui College. Carterton will have a by-election with two candidate nominations received thus far. Dale Williams and Grant Pittam will contest the seat vacated by Stefan Bertram. Nominations do close at midday today, with delivery dates for voting papers and special votes set to begin on the 8th of April. The official declaration will be on the 5th of May. And a busy month for property sales in the region in February, 16 for both South Wadded Upper and Carterton, and 32 for Masterton. Kia ora. For local news and sport, I'm Brent Gere.